Hi, I'm Melissa. If you've received a speech evaluation, completed a resource document, or have another file that you want to easily reference later, there are folders available on Basecamp for just this purpose. To find your documents folders, click the My Documents link on the Basecamp homepage. You have access to 6 folders that can be used to store files related to your Pathways learning. The folders are organized by level, so you can put each item in the folder intended for its associated level. There's also a My Documents folder, where you can save more generic files. These folders are private, which means you're the only one who has access. Your club members and officers won't be able to access anything you store here. To save a file, click the title of the folder where you would like it stored. Once you've opened the folder, click Add File. You can drag and drop your file directly into the Add File box or upload it from your device by clicking Select a File. If you click Select a File, make sure you know where your document is saved on your device. Keep in mind that the process of locating and selecting your document might look slightly different based on your device and browser. Once you've selected your file, it will show here. You may want to check the title to make sure you've added the right file. If you'd like to save multiple documents, you can add them all before leaving this page. Once you've selected all files, click Add. Your documents will show in the folder you chose. To open or delete a file, select the arrow to the far right of the file and then click Open or Delete. Keep in mind that if you want to edit a file saved in your ePortfolio, you'll need to first download and save it to your device. Changes won't be saved directly on Basecamp. Using these documents folders is a great way to make sure you have access to your evaluation resources later and keep track of other Pathways documents. I hope you find this tool helpful.